Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to delete all Facebook posts. But before we get started, I want to let you know guys, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further ado, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, open up your browser and you have to go to facebook.com, of course, and then you have to go to your profile. After going to your profile, you simply can, here you can see your manage post option, click on that, and then here you will be able to see your all the posts you have done so far. So here you can see I am seeing my post. So here is the filter option if you want to filter your settings. Now let's say you want to delete some post of a particular day, like I am selecting one, and then posted by you, that means me. Alright, so if you wanna select this, it's completely your decision. So what I want to do is I want to find my posts of a particular day, like 1st January. So here you can see my posts of December, and also here you can see my posts of January 2021. So here you can see I have selected all my posts of January 1, and then selected and I have deleted my posts, right? So this is how you actually can delete your posts too. And here is another option, which was hide posts. So let's take a look again. If you go to your settings, go to that particular day, or just let's say I'm going to find today's post. All right, so here you can see these are the posts I actually did basically today. So I am selecting one, and if I go select next, and let's say I want to hide this post, okay, if I select hide post and if I select done, then it will be hidden from my timeline. Same goes to you. And if you want to hide anyone's post of which tagged you, and here you can see you also can find post like this is the post that actually some guy tagged me. And if you want to only find your only tagged post, so here you can see these are the posts basically they tagged me in. So I want to select them all, and if I click on next, if I want to hide or remove those tags, I simply can select and I can click on done, and things will be done. Alright guys, so I hope you guys understood how you can manage your post, like you can delete your post right now from your desktop. Okay, so this is how you actually can delete your post from your desktop.